Kevin Jones said there's a bear in the woods. And if you don't believe it, just ask Wesley Orbison and Lance Johnson, because they saw him too. I was driving my Jeep across the field, and when I came into the edge of the woods, I saw Kevin Jones coming down out of a tree. I stopped my Jeep, and Kevin jumped up on the running board, and that's when he said, "There's a bear in the woods." And I looked right at Kevin, and I said, "Now, Kevin, tell me the truth." And he looked me right in the eye, and he said, "I'm not kidding you, Uncle John." He said, "There's a bear in the woods. And if you don't believe it, just ask Wesley Orbison and Lance Johnson, because they saw him too." I kept on looking right at Kevin, and I said, "Now tell me the truth, Kevin." He said, "It is. It's a bear. It's a black bear." He said, "It's not a big bear, but it's a bear. It's a black bear. I've seen him going down a trail there." I kept on looking at Kevin, and I got to thinking. Now, Kevin Jones said there's a bear in the woods. And Kevin was 7 years old, and I'm a lot older than he is, and I've done a lot of things that he hadn't done. And one of those things that I've done that he hadn't is to lie. So I got to thinking, if Kevin Jones says there's a bear in the woods, who am I to doubt him? Well, I kind of grinned at Kevin, and he jumped down off of the running board, and I started my Jeep back up and headed down the road in the woods. As I went away, I hollered back at Kevin, and I said, "Hey, Kevin, watch out for that bear in the woods."